In a new study published in Science, astronomers write that a dwarf star in the Musca constellation has so much mass that it measurably distorts space and time. According to OzGrav, the dwarf star's stellar companion, an exotic pulsar, courses around the bigger star in a speedy 5-hour orbit. Space.com reports that the white dwarf is the size of the Earth, but according to OzGrav, the star's mass and density is hundreds of thousands of times greater than our planet. According to Space.com, the pulsar is the corpse of a star that had gone supernova, and the dead star crushes protons and electrons to emit neutrons. The white dwarf's powerful gravity and rapid spin cause frame dragging, or distortions, in space-time. Frame dragging imparts a wobbling effect on the pulsar, and makes the neutron star twirl on its axis about 30 times an hour. The drift in the pulsar's orbit is then picked up by Australia's telescopes, including Parkes, which allowed astrophysicists to corroborate Einstein's theory of general relativity.